You actually hear him talking about, I think.
Hello, Bloggineers. We are at the Nixon Library in Yorba Linda, and today we'll be checking out the Apollo 11 One Giant Leap for Mankind exhibit. This is a celebration of the 50th anniversary of the historic Apollo 11 moon landing. The event starts with the singing of the national anthem. Now we're entering the exhibit. First, we're looking at some science fiction about man traveling to the moon. Next is the space race of the 60s, which was propelled by President Kennedy's famous challenge to go to the moon. On July 20, 1969, the eyes of the world watched as Neil Armstrong and Buzz Aldrin became the first men to walk on the moon. We're looking at a giant exact recreation of an Apollo mission command module. The next section is on Nixon and space and the timeline of the moon landing. Here's a piece of moon rock on display. We're now sitting in a 1969 American living room watching the moon landing just like people did 50 years ago. This is the Oval Office telephone that President Nixon used to call the astronauts as they explored the lunar surface. The next gallery is on the Journey Home. The spacemen were quarantined in a tiny RV after they returned to Earth. Lastly, you can play a 360-degree virtual reality experience that transports you to the lunar surface. We learned a lot at the Apollo 11 One Giant Leap for Mankind exhibit. Now let's check out the rest of the museum. First, we're looking at the presidential campaign of Richard Nixon. We're going inside a replica of the Oval Office, looking at a real piece of the Berlin Wall, and posing next to the President and the King. The final section is on Nixon's fall from grace. Now we're going to explore the grounds of the library. Time for a hero pose. Next, we're visiting the birthplace of President Nixon. This house was built by Nixon's father in 1912. Unfortunately, you cannot go upstairs, but you can see Nixon's childhood bedroom in a model at another part of the museum. Nixon's gravesite is located near his birthplace. Lastly, we're going to take a picture with the presidential helicopter. We had so much fun at the Nixon Library.